Come back to the channel. So first of all, just log in with your credentials and activate the Cloud Shell. Okay, now just wait for a couple of seconds and it will be done. Now let me just increase the text size for you. Okay, now just simply scroll down and copy this first command and run. Then copy this second command. Click on authorize. Just wait for a couple of seconds and it will be done. Now just run the second command. Now just simply come on the task number 3 and copy this Terra from init. Run. Then just scroll down and copy this Terra from apply and run. Now it will ask, do you want to continue? At bottom like this, enter a value. This time just type yes, yes, and hit enter. Now this is going to take around 4 to 5 minutes, so just kindly wait for that, and after that your lab has been done. So it's finally done. So let's check the score for last task. As you can see, it took around 4 minutes 30 seconds for me, and I got a score for the last task also. If you have any doubts, please let me know in the comment section, guys. Thanks for watching and have a good day.